I was a bit worried that I was so strong when I was sat on the sofa, but I've been so outspoken about politics in the past, so I felt that it was right for me to say something. And I think a man like that, who is still paid by the taxpayer, by us, to go out gallivanting, I just don't think it sits very well after what we've all been through over the past 3 years. So yeah, I stand by what I said.